promise that you'll never be lonely.
Channel, you know it's your girl. So today's video is going to be day three of all about my day. So I actually wanted to actually say this. I do this every single time, but this is actually really important. So I wanted to let off there that there is no one or anyone in this world is allowed to go on TikTok anymore and block that person without putting, well, report that person without having pictures of it. Because a lot of people, I was getting a lot of comments on my Instagram asking, how do you block someone on TikTok? And I said, you just push block. And then they messaged me, they DM'd me, and then they said that, oh no, you can't do that, you have to have pictures, and it wouldn't let me take screenshots. So if you don't have like an Android, or, well, you can't really take screenshots on an Android. I don't know, because I've always had an iPhone, so I have never had an Android. But if you have, let me know. So if you can comment, then just comment. So this is the outfit for today, this shirt and some jeans. Not jeans, oh my god, I'm so stupid, I'll show you guys. This is the outfit, these pants, these shorts. They got wrinkled because I was trying to sit in them, it didn't work. And then this top, it's a pretty cute outfit. I like it, yeah. I don't know if y'all can hear the nature. It's pretty. Okay guys, so this video, yes, is probably gonna be like 20 minutes long. It's gonna be my longest video on the planet. So I have decided to make this place, well, this video more funner. I would have a little dance party. So if you want to have a dance party, we, you know, dance around with me while
the music plays. Hit it!
Every kiss that I gave in the dark, you and I made so many scars. And I tied to your name on my arm, 'cause you know that I love you hard. You'll open up your eyes one day, all of me will fade away. Open up your eyes, I'll fade away, fade away. 'Cause nothing lasts forever with me.
Hey guys. Okay, I'm very sorry that I just went like, hey guys, the front of the video, but the beginning of the video. I just had to do that because
it's really funny.
I mean, you have to have funny stuff
in the video.
By the way, did you enjoy the dance party? Because I did. Yes, I did. Okay, so I really need to start speaking. So I practiced all my languages just 1 minute ago. It took me like 2 minutes to do. And I'm pretty sure I can talk well now. I don't have to stutter on my words or whatever. So it doesn't look like I'm stuttering on my words anymore. So what I was going to say was that I enjoyed the dance party. I hope you did too. And if you didn't, then I don't know. Just keep on watching. It gets funner. So basically what I'm going to go do right now, and y'all are going to come with me, but I'm not planning on dropping my new camera. Because this camera was really high and I'm not breaking another one. So I'm not sure I will bring y'all down there where I go check the mail. Because it is a far walk. It is 15 minutes away. And it's far to me because I'm lazy and I don't give one crap about that. So I'm gonna go check the mail, and I'm not taking it with me because of certain reasons. I don't want this camera broke, and I don't want to buy a new one, so... And I'm not planning on using my phone to film anymore because it's bad quality. It's just not happening. Okay, I'll see when I get done. Okay, I just wanted to go check the mail, and there's nothing in there. It was a waste of my time. It really was. So what I'm gonna do now is watch some Netflix on my laptop because you know it's the life. It's the life. Because I already had breakfast and I didn't film that because I was not planning on filming today. Because I uploaded a video yesterday. But the video that I uploaded was not supposed to be uploaded yesterday because I didn't know my internet was working, so it uploaded by itself. And I didn't want it to upload, but I couldn't delete it because it wouldn't let me because it was uploading. So I couldn't disable the upload because it was already uploaded. I can't do that. So I said, I have to go make a thumbnail now. And I didn't want to because I looked like crap. So what I did was just like, I redid it in a different day. And I looked and I already made a thumbnail for it. So I just put the thumbnail on and it was there. It was a Black People Matter thing. I didn't even know I posted it. It was supposed to be posted today, but this video is made today. So I'm gonna go watch some YouTube or whatever on my laptop. And I'll see you in a little bit. Watching Della Fam, go check out their channel. Just wanted to say, phone cases that I get for my phone are sponsored by Wish.com, Amazon.com, and Caseify.com, and Walmart.com, because Walmart phone cases are not the best, but they are very good, and this phone case is from Walmart. I just had this on my phone, and then I changed it, and I'll show you the one that's on my phone right now. It's really pretty. It's a marble pink phone case, and I like, if you're me, please tell me y'all are relatable. When you have a phone case that has design on it, you change your wallpaper to a design just like that. I do that. Personally, that's what I do. But if you don't do it, that's okay. But I do. And I'll show you what my phone case is. My phone case is that's on my phone. Here's the one I have on my phone right now. It's really pretty. I love this one so very much. Ignore the E. I don't even know why I put it there, but it's super pretty. That's what it looks like. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna do some ASMR and I have to whisper, so we're gonna have to do this. So, it's gonna be a role play and I'm gonna do your makeup. I have to whisper because I'm not very good at whispering, so let's get on with the ASMR. So, the first thing I use is this because it's a very moisturizing thing to do. Trying to film a video here. Sorry, I can't fix that. Please go already. I can't fix that lawnmower. I wish I could, but I can't. Have lip gloss, a lipstick. Okay. Me too. I love lipstick. Guys, I cannot solve that no more. I don't have control of him. He's really bugging me right now, but I can't. I don't have control of him. Okay, let's get this angle some more. I'm not really good at ASMR, so like, don't judge me. Oh, I forgot to do this. Finally, he's finished. This isn't very relaxing, but I'm trying to make it. You're welcome. Okay. So I'm gonna put some mascara on you. I'm not gonna poke your eye. I promise I'm professional at doing that. When I show you the link, just blink. Awful, really gorgeous today. God made you extra perfect. Okay. Would you like some blush? You would? Okay. Me too. I love blush. It's my favorite thing. It's like you can blush. By the way, I am so very sorry if there's any background noises. I'm really trying. I just don't have a perfect place to be doing ASMR. Sorry, someone looked at me. I'm not gonna be rude. Okay, here's the brush. I'm just gonna do your sides real quick. Perfect. Next thing I'm gonna do is just blend it in with this. I'm just gonna blend it in. I'm gonna add this with it. It's just gonna go on the sides of your face. It looks really pretty, I promise. Oh, I forgot to do this. Keep on forgetting. That's the most fun part about it. Okay. So, would you like me to moisturize your face or are you good? You're good? Okay. Thank you for coming to do your makeup with me. If you did not enjoy, just give me 1 star or give me 0. But if you really enjoyed, give me 5 stars, please. That'll be $5. You don't have $5 right now? It's okay. You can pay me tomorrow. Tomorrow you're coming for a hair treatment, right? Right. Okay. So thank you for coming. Bye. Okay. Now that I'm finished with the ASMR, I have to go think a thumbnail because. You have to make a thumbnail. So I have to go make a thumbnail with like, I don't know. I think I'm gonna do the brush and the mascara together. I'm gonna put it together and go like this. Wait, hold on. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do it like this. And over here is gonna say ASMR and then the other side. My day. Right here. Over there. So that's what I'm gonna use the thumbnail. So I'm gonna go take it and I'll see you in a minute. I love the thumbnail and I'm gonna show you it. Singer, but it was right there. So I'm sorry I just lost bad lighting, but we're about to leave and you know what that means. Y'all coming with me. Yeah, you gotta come with me. I mean, that's what the vlog of the day is. You gotta vlog everything. You gotta vlog it. Let's get it back in this camera lighting. Ooh, hold on. Ew, I don't like this. Now I do. Yeah, that's good. I wish I had this camera lighting always, but I'll see you later. Sadly, I couldn't film because my phone was on 4% when I was about to get out the house. And I said, no, I have to go back. I have to close my phone. I can't film. So I actually didn't get to film, but I'll show you what we got. It was really yummy. It's going to be my dinner. I told you this video is going to be like 20 minutes long, but this is going to be my longest video. There's my ring back there. We got pizza, and it's gonna be really good, so I'll show you. This is what we got. It's so yummy. Like, it's got sausages on there. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go watch some Netflix, and yeah, I watch Netflix all the time. So I'm gonna go watch some Netflix, and then I'll film again when, like, I get my food, and I'll show you it, so... I'm going to go put my phone back on the charger because it's only on 39. About to be on 38. So yeah, I'm going to do that. I'll see you in a little bit.
Day two, day three.
Guys, this is my favorite songs. I just thought I'd put it out there because some people want to know more songs to play. You should play these ones. These ones are really awesome. I love these songs. Personally, I play them every single day. Alright, so I'm gonna go outside for a little bit and y'all gonna come with me. So, I think while I'm down here, I'm gonna go check the mailbox again because when I went to go check the mailbox at first, there was nothing there. And I started filming at 9 o'clock this morning. And I went to go check the mail at 10. So, the mail don't even run at 10, so... Duh. So I'm gonna go check it again. Going to check the mail. Going to check the mail. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Going to check the mail. Going to check the mail. Yes. Yes.
Don't stay away for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future.
I know you came here to see. If you a freak, then you come out with me. And I know.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna end the video right here because I really don't have anything else to film. And basically, today, right now, what's the end of my day because I'm about to eat supper, and after I get to eat dinner or supper or whatever, I take a shower and I go to bed, so. That's basically what's going to be happening. Yes, it is still is light time outside, but by the time I get to take a shower, eating my food, getting my face cleansed, all the stuff, it's nighttime. And by the time I get done, it's 11 o'clock, so. I'm in bed by then. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did not, hit the big thumbs down. But if you did, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell and give this video a big thumbs up. And I'm trying to hit 20 subscribers. If I can hit that, I will do a video, well, challenge or pranks on my dad or someone else. So that's the end of this video. Bye!